So what do pythons and turtles have in common? While both reptiles, we're talking about the Python programming language and turtle graphics. Turtle graphics is a module in Python that's used to teach programming visually, with turtles. Well, kinda. The cursor in turtle graphics is called a turtle, but often just looks like an arrow. You can import the turtle graphics module in Python and give it directions to draw on the screen. With these functions, you can write code to create simple shapes or more complex images, all using simple commands. It's basically your code coming to life before your eyes. The best part about turtle graphics is that it can show you how different parts of code work, like loops. In programming, loops are used to repeat lines of code as many times as you want. Loops can create some pretty cool-looking images in turtle graphics, but also reduces the amount of code you actually have to write. Instead of writing the same line of code over and over, you can use a loop to save time and space. This also applies when you're coding programs outside of turtle graphics. Look like fun? Tons of great programmers got their start by playing around with turtle graphics in Python. What started with basic shapes eventually evolved into more complex coding practices. So, want to give it a try? Let's get drawing.